What's up, guys? I'm Jay. Today we'll be checking out Rise Up and Today, cover by Morrissette. Come on. Hey, get back inside. Pettiness. Oh, it's back. It's here to stay, goddammit. Now, it took a lot for me to get through the previous Morrissette Amon reaction for obvious reasons. To be honest, I don't even know what I said after all that. I've got so many live performances by Morrissette to check out. I still haven't seen the four performances that Morrissette posted on his channel. If you don't know what I'm talking about, first link in the description below. Please subscribe to Morrissette. It is her official YouTube channel. Yes, I left comments on the videos, but I didn't watch a single video. I couldn't record. And obviously, I'm not going to watch them off camera because then that defeats the purpose of a reaction. And I know you guys want to see my reaction. So just know that I'm going to get to them later through the week. Space them out a bit. Got a lot to react to. Actually, I would like to congratulate Morrissette for winning Push Song Cover of the Year. I think it was for Stone Cold. Very proud of you. Also, as of this recording in this point in time, it's currently 3 o'clock. In about an hour's time, Morrissette will be performing on Wish 107.5 bus. So just know I'm gonna get onto that as soon as possible. If they drop the video tomorrow, I'm definitely reacting to that. Some of you guys asked me what you wanted me to hear her sing. And to be honest, I don't actually think it matters. She could honestly sing anything and I'll be a happy man. I definitely haven't heard her sing this because I would have recognized that. I don't even really know if I know the song. Context. She will do it 1,000 times again. Thank you. Thank you. No, thank you. Thank you. Mr. Amon, for uploading this video. And Morissette, for performing the way that you perform. Oh, man. Don't know if you guys can tell, I'm a bloody mess right now. Sometimes the way that she performs actually is really uplifting. Like, I notice when she performs certain songs, and it's not just songs, I come away after recording this lighter. I don't know if that makes any sense, but I'm less stressed. Believe it or not, I actually come away happy when I'm watching Morissette perform. Her voice just has that effect on people. I mean, I say people because I know I'm not the only one. Even haters find it very hard to say something bad about Morissette singing. And if they can find something, they're absolutely full of it, because you must be deaf in one ear to even pick up on something like that. And I actually really love that about Morissette, because you know exactly what you got to get. Whereas some singers you may be a fan of, but you know, in the back of your mind, you're like, oh man, I hope they pull this off. I don't know why I'm saying this, because it sounds like I'm putting down other artists. Not really, because I haven't named anyone, and I'm not going to name anyone. She's reliable. That's the word I was looking for. She is very reliable. She's always there, and she was always on point. Cause that performance was good. If you don't know what that means very good. Anyway, see you in the next video. Also, I'm no longer taking Morissette Amon requests. Doesn't mean I won't react to Morissette. Obviously, I'm reacting to her right now. But I want you guys to believe that I will get to your Morissette Amon video in due time. Just gotta believe.